walking. Grab your coat and let's start walking. Come on, come on.
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 So, I'd like to hear a big round of applause for Grandmaster GM Brassard!
In Grandmaster GM Brassard's Shaolin Kempo Karate S-13 seminar, you will learn the secrets that will change how you view your martial arts. You will learn a secret to one of Bruce Lee's favorite kicks, and it's no wonder because it has the power to end any fight. If you watched his movies enough, you'll see for yourself that he likes to use the crossover side kick to get the job done. There is no doubt that it can deliver a ton of impact because of the backup mass behind it. But there is a secret to getting triple the power from this kick that Grandmaster Brassard learned from a master years ago, and he teaches it for the first time to the public. The beautiful part to all this is that the angle you employ do deliver it makes it almost impossible to stop. It just slips through the block. As you learn more about this hard-to-block kick, you will be starting to learn the secrets to the kicks of Shou Tun Kwok. This is one of the final evolution to combinations 5 and 7, and some others as well. As this lesson continues, you will see that if you take some of the combinations that you know and reverse them, you will discover hidden techniques within what you already know. There are only three methods of executing a strike. One of which is a hammering method. You will go deep inside the hammer motion and learn it like you have never learned before. This lesson will take you to the three phases of all techniques, as well as learn why many beginner self-defense techniques use primarily the right side. You will even learn one of the reasons why our art is referred to as the slap art and how that helps in self-defense.
Your instructor is Grandmaster GM Brassard, who has been awarded multiple times in more than three martial arts hall of fames around the country. Most notable awards were in 2007, where he received the Pioneer in the Martial Arts Award alongside Power Ranger Jason David Frank. And in 2010, he received the Outstanding Contribution to the Martial Arts as a Grandmaster, where Grandmaster Jihan Jay, the gold belt fighter that fights Bruce Lee in the movie Game of Death, was honored as well. He has also been awarded one of the top 200 schools and instructors in North America out of 35,000 by Macho Martial Arts Supply Company and Martial Art Business Magazine. Furthermore, in 2016 he received a sports commendation for the martial arts by Barack Obama, the President of the United States. Soon after, in 2017, the Martial Arts Hall of Fame in New York awarded him with the Presidentially Awarded Martial Artist of the Year. It was the first time the award had been given out since it started in 1976. In 2018, he was listed as one of the world's greatest martial artists in the book The Sensational 600, along with names such as Bruce Lee, Chuck Norris, Bill Superfoot Wallace, Arnold Schwarzenegger, and many more. If you would like to learn more on Grandmaster Brassard's martial arts courses and lessons, then just go to ShaolinAmericanKempo.com. You can also find his newer courses on eBay, just type in GM Brassard. Or click the link below if you're watching me on YouTube.
Thanks for watching. These videos are tremendous. You better like them too, or I'll be back.